Scoochie Booch. I smoke weed as though contractually obligated. And I'm a rapper, so I'm actually obligated. Man, I love weed. I smoke a lot of it. Even when I'd really rather not, I gotta hit. And the weed smoke never makes my lungs hurt. And I am confident I understand how bongs work. I used to have no friends, now I smoke weed. Still working on the friends, but I smoke weed. So babe, you gon' need an oven mitt in a permanent cloud like Charlie Brown's friend Pigpen. Non-stop munchies got Scoochie getting fatter. I'll roll a blunt with a fun-size Snicker wrapper. TSA checkpoint, time to get high. If I'm on your flight is now a red eye. I get higher by the Kansas City Chiefs just to stand up in their tunnel as the smoke machine. So when they all run out, all that smoke was me. I'm like an Arctic bird exiting, puffing that leaf. And when I was conceived, I hotboxed the womb. And as soon as I leave, I'm hotboxing the tomb. I'm in that play place bopping, smoking that reefer. I'm in the upwards basketball token. I'm bleachers and at my nephew's baptism, totally high. Same goes for the hearing for my DUI. And I put weed inside of my butt because it takes less time than rolling the blunt. But make no mistake, I'm still rolling it up. I put weed in every orifice, open to shut, man. If I could fuck weed, man, I would, and I have. Gave a whole new meaning to the phrase, hit the hash. Wanna marry marijuana, build a home with it. Raise little weed babies, grow old with it. And when my love lay dying and I'm holding it, when that line go flat, I'm gonna smoke that shit. Scoochie Booch. I just walked out of a Trader Joe's with a gun that I stole from a kid, and my pants are wet. I don't know why.